How to fix Messenger not sending photos. Hi everyone, I'm here to assist you today. Without any delay, let's jump right in. First, make sure you restart your device. After you've restarted your device, go to settings on your phone. Click on apps and notifications. In apps and notifications, click on Messenger. After you click on Messenger, you will find this kind of screen pop up. Click on Full Stop. Then press on OK. After you have full stopped the app, click on Storage and Cache, which is the third option. Clear Cache. After you have cleared cache, simply go back and click on Permissions, which is the second option. And make sure access is given to files and media. After you have done that, go back and then go to Advanced. And at the bottom, click on Mobile Data and Wi-Fi. Turn on Background Data and you're good to go. After that, go to Play Store and search for Messenger. And instead of open, if there is update, simply update your app. Sometimes not updating your app may cause problem. And this is how to fix Messenger not sending photos. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got question or want to suggest the topic? Comment below. Thank you for watching.